be a match race here. One Chase the Magic, seven Cold Esky. They've both been well backed to the exclusion of the others. Standing by for the green light. They nail Bet right up to the jump. Lights on. Favourite off the rails. Chase the Magic. They're off. Got away quite well. Chase the Magic. Kicks up to hold out Long Gully Lisa in the early stages. But now Long Gully Lisa's got too much speed and goes clear. Chase the Magic coming again. Out of the pack comes Cold Esky. Further back on the field then was Aston Doddy as they leave the back. Well back Major Tom Fury. And Double Vision. They turn the corner. Three across the track. Still Long Gully Lisa. Down the outside. Cold Esky. Cold Esky over the top beats Long Gully Lisa. Close for third between Aston Doty and Chase the Magic. Leave that to the judge. And further back, Major Tom Fury and Double Vision. 23-17. Your numbers are 7-2, 1 and 8. 7-2, 1 and 8. Half a length by one. 23-17 the time. So Cold Esky has a bit of a blowout for Thursday night's 680-metre race. And he finished that one off in great style. Run home was moderate there. 14:41 was the run home. Half by one, the winner Cold Esky. Fawn Dog by Dinah Double One from Yardley. Race and trained by Ed Kowalski. And that's win seven for this particular dog. He's developed into quite a nice performer. May 19, the whelping date. Good speed from Long Gully Lisa, and she still led as they turned for home. And it was only the last little bit Cold Esky got her. And Chase the Magic was always well placed. Race 11 tonight, the second last. This is the 6:43 metre race.